you might see some trees being cut down in some county parks. Tree rot is taking its toll on timber in Breezeman Forest and Spanaway Park. Taking down the diseased trees is a huge Pierce County project. The Urban Forestry Restoration Project will determine what trees in Breezeman Forest and Spanaway Park must come down. Due to a variety of age-related diseases like crumbling rot, butt rot, and fungal conks, many of these trees can become hazardous over time.
So what we're going to be doing is looking and just seeing how far this disease has progressed in the number of our trees to see, are they good? Are they solid? Can they stay standing for longer? Or are they weak enough that we're going to need to remove them?
The main concern is weakened trees next to playgrounds, picnic areas, and parking lots. They have the potential of falling and causing property damage or injuries. Puget Sound Corps is working with Pierce County Parks and Recreation and the Conservation District to investigate the trees this month. They'll take core samples within the tree to determine the amount of decay. You can tell some trees have a disease just by looking at them.
Extensive bulging in the tree, this could be its response to having an internal infection, a way of it trying to grow and responding to the disease.
Fungus is one of the more common tree diseases that can cause fungal conks.
If you were to see a mushroom like this wooden conk coming from growing out from the tree, that indicates that the rest of it is creating a column of decay or some type of decay inside a tree as well.
Some diseased trees are cut off at the top, leaving snags that eventually become natural homes for birds.
Here is a tree that has died back and we've left it as a snag. And you can see where we have holes where birds have been going into it to create their nests.
Future plans will eventually lead to planting a variety of new trees for future generations to enjoy.
We're going to be bringing in more hardwoods, cedars, and looking for trees. Just diversify the species in here so 50 years from now, 100 years from now, Spanaway Park will still be a forested park for people to enjoy.
For more information on the restoration project, go to dnr.wa.gov/UFRP.